Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.
Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Down. Okay, let's take a look around. I can sell this.
Sniper on the road. Oh, goddammit.
Thank you.
Boozer, you there? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deke! It's good to hear from you, brother. How's it going?
Everything's fine. Booze man, I'm okay.
Yeah? Bullshit. How long did we ride together? What's going on, brother?
Look, Sarah, it's a long story, but she's part of the militia down here. She wants to come back with me, but now they're forcing her to stay, Booze Man. They're not gonna let us leave.
What the hell? Forcing you to stay? Jesus, Dean. Where are you? Okay, I'm gonna grab Iron Mike, Ricky, some men. Look, we'll find a way down there. We'll...
Boozer, no. No, you don't understand. They got hundreds of men, and they are armed. Shit, they stole from the National Guard, the military, the...
I don't give a shit what they've got. We're gonna...
Oh, goddammit, listen to me. We cannot let the Colonel, their leader, find out about Lost Lake. He's crazy, Boozer. Batshit fucking crazy. The militia, they're attacking every camp that they come across. Drifters, squatters, campers, makes no difference to them.
Oh, Jesus, Dean.
Look, I got this. I got this figured out. Just if anything happens to me, if you don't hear from me again, then...
Deke, you're gonna figure this out, like you said. Okay, you get Sarah, and you get her the hell out of there, you hear me?
Yeah, Booze Man, I hear you.
All right, that's more like it. Now you're cutting out. I can't... Deke?
I hear you, brother. I hear you. Deacon out.
this?
Corporal St. John.
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Okay, then. Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Corporal St. John. Let him in. Someone's at the gate.
Come on, guys. Open up.
It's all right. It's Corporal St. John.
Ah!
Out. I should stop for fuel.
Okay. Something new every day.
Another Nero injector. Good. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Fuel can. Needed this. Good. Yeah. An injector. Nero had all the good shit. Ooh, whoa, that'll do it. Micro recorder, hello.
We buzzed Highway 97 yesterday. Did you see the size of that horde?
Oh, man, I was catching some Z's.
Nothing else, Greg.
What is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear's not as heavy.
Anyway, it was over 300. Did an infrared scan.
Jeez, not a lot.
Means each horde is growing in size. I mean, numerically.
Man, can you imagine being in the middle of that? It makes me gag just thinking about it. It'd be like being in a mosh pit in July, only with a bunch of Alzheimer's patients who never wipe their ass.
There you go.
Why do I even talk to you?
there we go. Okay, here we go.
These. 10 coming!
Dead coyote lava.
Oh, yeah. That's kind of interesting.
Fresh meat. Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
I'm coming.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Yeah, yeah. Where? Show me. Where? I'll go.
Okay, look. Head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garrett.
Oh, man, I was done for. Holy shit. You know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. They'll know.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.